This is Colby Peters with the final part in a five-part video series where I demonstrate a watercolor painting copy of Monica B. Gutierrez's Houses and Clouds. In this part, I paint the flowers that are scattered throughout the clouds. Throughout most of the painting, I've been using a wet-on-wet technique, where I paint the area with water first and then apply watercolor. For this detail work, I'm using a wet-on-dry technique, where I just apply a heavily pigmented brush to the dry paper. I'm going to speed this up just a bit.
Thank you.
I'm using a micro ball pen to outline the small pink and orange flowers and leaves. I need to get one of those nice micro artist pens. This one is definitely not the best quality for art, but it's doing the job. This is one of my favorite parts, of course, taking the tape off. I hope you enjoy it as well. Thanks so much for watching. Feel free to leave comments or questions.